What's up, handyman? It's like 90 degrees outside right now. It's kind of warm. Speed limit's 50. Dumbasses quit pulling out. Especially without fucking looking. There's children, for goodness sakes, only 3 inches away from the curb, as designed. And they don't have the safety of putting up cones like gardeners do. Gardeners are safer when it comes to sidewalk use. Unfortunately, they're inhaling all the fucking pollutants from their machinery all day long, except for, of course, the manual hose. And manual hose, of course, are a, you know, really decent tool as far as, you know, pollution's concerned. Sunday, okay, that's fine. I don't come here on Sundays. That was the street closure next week. Not sure what's going on, don't really care. Sorry, it's just not interesting to me. My car's actually managed to not get to be 90 degrees. Outside, even though I feel the heat bearing through the windows. It's pretty intense. Nice. And don't forget about Cox. They can go eat a dick. Isn't that right, Cox? You and your underserviced delivery model. Fucking over cable card customers who pay for all that shit and you never turn them on.